I'm Caroline Gidden, and I'm the president of the Comic Book Club. It was first established last semester, but we were established at like the last 2 weeks, so we're just getting started this semester, really.
My name is Rachel Silverstein, and I'm the vice president of the club. Comic Book Club is every Thursday at from 7 until whenever we finish. Usually 10 o'clock is when we cut it off.
A typical meeting is usually we get like the house cleaning done in the beginning. We're talking about like what we're gonna do, plans, kind of getting organization. Then we either do like an activity, so like today we did game night, and then we usually follow up with a movie if we have time. Today we had a game night. It was kind of people, we had suggestions come in and people wanted to play some games, so we kind of rallied up ideas and had several suggestions, and so we fulfilled those suggestions and we played Cards Against Humanity, we played Mafia, Ultimate Ninja, Charades, just whatever people wanted to do, just to get interaction going.
People should join Comic Book Club because comic book fans usually get a bad rap, usually the nerds, the geeks, but we want people to know that, you know, anyone's welcome here and that doesn't matter what kind of comics you like, you know, they could be weird or the norm, and you know, they'll have a little place to fit in our club.
It's really just getting to meet new people who share your common interest and making lots of new friends for college, really.
You know, if you have someone who's like, ah, comic books are weird, you can come here and feel welcome that everyone here has the same interests.